Hello students, how are you all? I hope all of you are fine. And myself, your Nupur ma'am, your English teacher, and welcome back to your next English class. So without delaying our time, I will start today's class as it was running the lesson of conjunction, right? And the last day I was telling about subordinating conjunction, and I have given you the description, means definitions and examples, and I have already started the examples of subordinating conjunctions, and I told you about the subordinating conjunctions which show you the time, right? There were so many examples. If you see the last video, definitely you can understand what I am telling about, and it is expected that you have already written in your copy, in your own self. Then after some days it will be not lost, you will get it, right? So, and definitely one another thing, if you have any problem to understand the lines, the video, definitely you can ask me in comment box, okay? So today, without delaying our time, I will continue the subordinating conjunctions, some more examples. As I told you, there are some more examples, like some conjunctions which shows you the cause, means reason, right? Cause or reason. There are so many examples, like as, because, since. These conjunctions already you have got before in time also. In as you got, since you got, and in cause. Sometime you are trying to give cause or reason, then you can also use as, because, since. See, as the weather is wet, I shall stay at home. See the differentiate between as and because. Both are giving you the reason, but little bit differentiate. See, because Bapi did not go to school because it rained. See, because there is a main meaning of negativity, and as is a meaning of like, as the weather is wet, I shall stay at home. Okay, as there is a affirmative, and because you can get a negativity means. Okay, so I think you have understood the differentiate. And as, if you start by as the weather is wet, after completing one clause you have to give a comma, and then you will start, then you will give the another clause. Okay, and next, Bapi did not go to school because it rained. Bapi did not go to school because it rained. As it was raining, Bapi did not go to school. Suppose I am telling because it was raining, so Bapi did not go to school. So you have understood the differentiate between as and because. I hope you can do it, right? And one another extracts example, since. I like him since he is good. Okay, so since means in a time, it was giving a time duration, but it is the cause. I like him cause he is good, since he is good. You can give this line also, you can use since in also. Okay, it was a cause or reason. Sometime it shows you purpose. I hope you know the purpose. Uddeshyo jake banglay bola hai, right? Like that, so that, in order that, lest. There are some more examples in this purpose. That we work that we may earn a living. We work, that is why we may earn a living. So you can understand that is a conjunction which joins two clauses, and it is giving a purpose, shows purpose. We work, why? There is a purpose. We may earn a living, why? Because we work that. Okay, so there is a purpose. So that I study hard, so that I may pass the examination. There is a you can see, I study hard so that I may pass the examination. There is a result also. There is a purpose with result. Then, in order that, Bimal took medicine in order that he might get well. Bimal took medicine in order that he might get well. So you can understand a differentiate between that, so that, in order that. Lest, I ran away lest I should fall into danger. when you are giving lest this word, after that you have to use should. I ran away lest I should fall into danger. আমি দৌড়েছিলাম খুব জোরে যাতে আমি না পড়ে যাই, আমি যাতে না কোনো বিপদে পড়ে যাই. ওকে, দিস ইজ আ মিনিং. আই র্যান অ্যাওয়ে লেস্ট আই শুড ফল ইন টু ডেঞ্জার. সো হোয়েন এভার ইউ আর গিভিং লেস্ট ইউ হ্যাভ টু ইউজ শুড. ওকে, সো দিজ আর দ্য এক্সাম্পলস উইচ আর শোয়িং ইউ দ্য পারপাস. নেক্সট ওয়ান অ্যানাদার উইচ ইজ গিভিং ইউ দ্য রেজাল্ট অর এফেক্ট অর কনসিকুয়েন্স. There was a purpose. Here you will get a result. Here also you can use that. You lie so often that nobody believes you. Why nobody believes you? You lie so. Okay. So there is a result, of course, you are getting. Effect. Nobody believes. Why? Because you lie. Okay. So there is a result, there is an effect. There is an effect or there is a consequence. Okay, next condition, shorto. Unless, if, these examples you can use in, I hope you can see, right? And whether, this is also another example. I will come back to this point, and before that I will give you the explanation of unless and if. Condition, where you can use unless and where you can use if. See, you will fail unless you work hard. It is giving a negative meaning. You will fail. তুমি ফেল করে যাবে আনলেস ইউ ওয়ার্ক হার্ড. তুমি যদি বেশি করে পড়াশোনা না করো তাহলে তুমি ফেল করে যাবে. সো ইউ ক্যান আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড আনলেস ইট ইজ ওয়্যার ইট ইজ কামিং ওয়্যান এভার ইউ আর গিভিং আ নেগেটিভ মিনিং. ওয়্যার এভার দেয়ার ইজ আ নেগেটিভিটি ওয়ার্ড, নেগেটিভিটি মিনিং, দেয়ার ইউ ক্যান ইউজ আনলেস. ইউ উইল ফেল আনলেস ইউ ওয়ার্ক হার্ড. ইফ, যদি. উই উইল ডাই ইফ হি টেক্স পয়জন. হি উইল ডাই ইফ হি টেক্স পয়জন. So, you can understand how it joins two clauses, right? Okay. So, next part, whether. Ask him whether he will come here tomorrow. There is a, you can see condition, but there is no surety. Ask him whether he will come here tomorrow. There is no surety. There you can use whether. Okay. There is, of course, condition. But there is a there is not any security. There is not security. There is not any surety that he will come or not. Okay. Next, show manner or extent. Manner means podhoti. Extent means matra. Okay. See, as, so as, so far as it happened exactly as I told you. Here as is giving the meaning in what, that in what manner. Okay, in what manner it is giving you the manner. It happened exactly as I told you. So as it is here used as in the manner. It happened exactly as I told you. Jebhabe ami bolechilam shebhabei eta ghoteche. So far as. This is not true, comma, so far as I can see. To the extent that. Here it is giving a extent, matra. This is not true, so far as I can see. Okay. So this is the example, so far as. This is not true, so far as I can see. I can see, so far as. There is an extent. Okay. Next, contrast. Though, although. See, Amit finished first though he began late. Deri kore shuru koreo shei age shesh koreche. Though, contrast. Amit finished first though he began late. And although it was cold, comma, the man did not light a fire. Here you can see in although there is a negative word and negative meaning also. Although it was cold, the man did not light a fire. Okay. So there is a there is examples though and although, the uses I think you can understand this contrast, right? Next, comparison. As so as and then, where you can use as where you will see the similar thing, equal. There is no big or no means not more than. Okay, that equal. See, this ripe apple is as sweet as honey. Sweet and honey both are same, equal. Okay, this ripe apple is as sweet as honey. Okay, but so as this apple is not so sweet as honey. Okay, means apple is little bit more sweet, their honey is little bit less. Okay, and where you can use than? Rama is taller than my sister. When there will be a comparison between two people, one is greater, one is lesser, then you can use than. Okay, so this is the example of subordinating conjunctions. So today I will give you some practice work. See, this is your practice work. Fill in the blanks with the proper conjunction taking from the bracket. There are so many conjunctions, it is given in the bracket, and you have to do it. See, you will not succeed dash you attend to the studies unless or if. Already I have given you all the examples of conjunctions. Now you have to understand which conjunction is proper and which conjunction you have to give here. You will not succeed dash you attend to your studies unless or if. Bread dash butter is wholesome food and or but. The sun is larger dash the earth than or so. He waited dash the bus arrived till or if. Is your story true dash false and or. Rahul tried hard dash he failed and or but. India played well dash they failed yet or so. I have given you the example of yet also and the description where you can use yet. Next, dash Schumann is intelligent, comma, he is not industrious, though or if. This is your practice work, you have to do it, okay? And you can send me in comment box this all answers. But please, before doing answer, read all the examples, read all the sentence and then do it, okay? You can pause your video and you can write it in your own copy, then you can do, and then please, of course, send me, okay? I hope you can see. If there will be any problem, so definitely ask me, okay? You can ask me in comment box, or if you have any problem, you can call me, right? Okay, so thank you so much for today, and this is your practice work. Please do it and send it to the comment box. That you can send in YouTube also, then you can send in WhatsApp app also, okay? Okay, thank you so much. Have a nice day.